In this room right now, a bee is trapped. It will never taste another flower.
Yeah. In this room on the 9th of June 1933, John Watson learned more than you will ever know.
In this room in 1908, Sarah Williams stared at a picture of a fairy for 17 minutes, unaware that time was passing. She died in an electrical accident 3 years later, and today no one ever thinks of her at all.
In this room on the 5th of August 2006, Simone Paintshaw came to mistakenly believe she had lost her virginity. She is now in training to become a chiropodist.
In this room in 1957, I saw a shooting star out of the window and wished it had always been happy. Later, I felt that I was selfish. In June of last year, I started work as a community support worker.
In this room in 2004, I wrote my name and the date on the wall after breaking in. It is important that people know I exist.
In this room, between March of 1937 and July of 1938, Duncan Bramble bounced a ball against the wall exactly 1,400,000 times.
In this room on the 4th of September 1953, I stared into a cat's eyes for 17 minutes. I mean, don't worry, they were still inside the cat.
In this room, on the 7th Sunday after her father died, Audrey Sampson managed to forgive him. She now lives in Paris.
In this room, on a summer's day in 1969, I sodomized your grandfather with an unlubricated cucumber.
In this room, one cold day, I made sure that you will never meet me. I regretted this decision, but not for long.
In this room between April of 1913 and July of 1946, 2 full gallons of various bodily fluids were spilled. Their loss went unmourned.
He didn't half howl, your granddad.
In this room, at 5 in the morning on Christmas Day in 1914, I told my first lie. I work as a chef now. I'm really good at pastries.
In this room, on the 17th of December 1967, two boys beat a third. One of the aggressors and the victim are dead now. The third boy went missing in the south of France in 1975 and has not been seen since.
In this room between 1903 and 1947, 37 puppies were born. 28 of them survived to adulthood, and 9 of them were named Butch.